A 17-year-old son is in Jim Wells County Jail accused of stabbing his mother multiple times. According to the Alice Echo News Journal, Halo Flight rushed the victim to Krista Spahn Shoreline Hospital. Investigators found the mother with 7 stab wounds at a home on St. Joseph and Johnson Street. Detectives say the son, Isaiah Ramos, used a kitchen knife during the attack. Ramos later turned himself in. He faces a charge of aggravated assault with a deadly weapon.